Welcome back to Deus Ex, Mankind Divided. I'm going to have to shoot the rest of these people, and then we'll see about... Oh, hey! Yeah, you guys keep searching for me. Don't look in the vent, though. There's still that one guy up there. Wasn't what I wanted. Can't even see it through the wall. Ah! Ow. Okay, well. Nobody else noticed anything. Hey! Hackers publish stolen emails. How topical.
I can't believe I get paid for this.
Wait a minute, what do you mean, inventory full? I guess I don't have a revolver. Okay, I'm gonna eat this then. Tasty, tasty alcohol.
Someone there?
No. Nobody here. Oh no, I want Otard's revolver. What do I need to get Otard's revolver? You know what? Maybe I didn't actually need to drink so much. I do want Otard's revolver there. So, yeah, I'll just get rid of that, get rid of that. That. So I'm a sober robot now. Yeah, don't need any of that.
Someone there?
Yeah, I got an OTAR revolver.
I can't believe I get paid for this.
Okay, I seem to be sobering up a little. What? Is he standing right behind the door? Look, he might have accidentally glitched into the wall somehow.
Someone there?
In which case, I don't need to worry about him at all. Ah, if only I'd found this area. Could have shot everybody from safety.
I can't believe I get paid.
Oh well, missed opportunity. I can live with that. Oh, that's not fair.
You think running away is going to save you? Stay right there!
Okay, so that guy is totally glitched into a wall. Alright.
Come back and fight me, Groot!
So I'm not going to worry about that guy. Anybody that can hide in a wall is not somebody I need to fight. Oh look, even in the future they have stylish red audio cable. What is that? Change the login code. Okay. That sounds useful. There's my OTAR revolver. And I need to start shooting people. Gotta use up this. Use up the ammo. I also probably don't need this many guns. I was hoping I could reload them, free up some space in my inventory. turns out, but not really. Oh, I don't have the punching through walls thing, I don't think. Doesn't matter, I'll go down the long way. Got pictures of mostly naked people on his wall.
Details recovered from the black box recorder suggest that the man may have been suffering flashbacks to the Aug incident. That horrible day 2 years ago when augmented people all over the world flew into a psychotic killing spree.
Look, turn that one off. Ooh, I didn't know what this one is. This is inside. This one. Well, I'll turn it off. I'm sure I'll... Oh, it's probably right next to that guy. The guy that's stuck on the wall. Security.
These are the greatest concerns of the digital age. And we at Palisade Property Bank have made addressing those concerns priority.
Turn off all the TVs.
Information archived within the walls of Palisade Property Bank is beyond the legal jurisdiction of any government.
Gas code. Not sure what that is, but I'm sure that will be useful later. Can't I unlock it? The answer appears to be no. That'll be worth inspecting in just a bit. You know, this could be the gas code, maybe. Whatever. I will hack. Might actually be able to get everything out of this one.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
There we go. Good. I would like to unlock the safe. Thank you very much. There
All right,
we go.
Come on. I've got your neuroplasticity calibrator.
That's great! I'm gonna pencil you in for that optimization procedure. Just as soon as I'm done with this house call.
What house call?
I got this other client, you know, doesn't like to be kept waiting.
Neither do I, Kohler. Call me when you're ready.
Oh, Kohler's gonna die. I just know it. I know this mainly because he's like the person I'm relying on. Since it worked so well last time, let's hack away on this one too.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access denied.
Let's just duck in here. Ooh, a triangle code. So that guy might have gotten himself unglitched from the wall. I'm not sure if I should keep on following these side missions, or if I should just go through the main story. Okay, that guy's just gonna keep on patrolling in the middle of the wall. So, I'll try this again.
Anomaly detected. Trace access granted.
Not sure what I did to deserve that, but cool. I like trophies.
And we at Palisade Property Bank have made addressing those concerns priority one. Information archived within the walls of Palisade Property Bank.
Ah, Vadik. He is buddies with Cola. Cola wasn't lying. Well, I took care of Otar, so hardly matters.
Someone there?
I'm gonna go through the vent, see if maybe I can avoid the guy stuck in a wall. Time to sneak.
Someone there?
No. Nobody here. And this is that other camera that I turned off. Alright.
I can't believe I get paid for this.
Someone there?
Ah, okay. Yeah.
I get out of here.
Hey. Okay, that was not what I wanted.
We meet again. There's only one way. This is going ahead.
Time to hide. Okay, and this time, I am just, like, completely done shooting people. For real, I mean it. I'm not gonna shoot anybody.
Damn it.
Okay, I'm gonna try not to shoot anybody. It may end up being unavoidable. You know how that goes.
God damn it.
Well, that's disappointing. Looked like I could have reached that.
Someone there?
Okay, not shooting anybody this time. Too bad, I kinda wanted to go over there.
Someone there? I can't believe I get paid for this.
Oh, that looks deadly. So, I'm gonna sprint for it. Oh, man. Oh, God. Actually, wait. Yeah, forget anything I said about sprinting for it. That's a little bit too deadly for me. And I can't move that. Alright. Guess we're going out the long way. Ah, it's full of gas. Alright. So I'm gonna keep on. That's probably the gas room they were talking about, so there might be a valve or something over here. And that fixed the door problem, too. Okay, none of you guys had better panic about me being here.
Count your blessings that you are still useful to them. The establishment. Those who run the world.
Well, alright. Thanks for not shooting me or immediately sounding the alarm now. Hey guys, I'm on your lamp.
Hello,
Okay, I have actually increasingly zero idea where I'm going. So I will come back here and I will see what's in the sewers in a bit. Ah, crap. Oh, that was not what I wanted. Not at all what I wanted. I wonder if I can turn it back off with the EMP. Good thought, though. Good thought. Okay. Run, jump. And never turn that switch back on. Let's see how many other people fall for that. So why was this one guy hostile and investigating?
Maybe we could do this some other time, huh? I'll get back to you.
Ah, now we're in the gas room. That's, I think, where I want to be. Oh man, I'm gonna die. I am going to die. So that gas hazard is very helpfully marked off as a giant solid green block. At least I found my way back to the ladder. A ladder, I don't even know where this one goes up out. I'm kind of in the middle of nowhere. Wave party key card. Which I don't have. Alright. Let's go validate me some permits. Too heavy, otherwise, it'd be another great for me. Well, it sounds like a rave walking by. Just. And there we are, right back out on the streets. Nobody is any the wiser.
My sister's son tried to commit suicide on the weekend. He said he was too scared to live in a world where he could get killed at any moment. So he was going to do it first.
Okay, I'll talk to you. Oh, it looked a lot like you were just walking up to me. Fine. I'm gonna talk to you. Don't you have a scary helmet?
Permit validation office is closed. It's always closed.
Oh, well, that guy seems unpleasant. Time to see about sneaking in. This nasty building, nasty room, seems like it's in the same building. So maybe it wraps around the outside?
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiate. Access denied.
Let's try that again. Oh, lockdown. Fine. I'll look around over here while we wait for it to be done. Can't reach that. Are you done being locked down? Yeah, it is.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated.
Okay. We know it's this direction.
Anomaly detected. Access granted.
Good thing that inside the abandoned building is more abandoned rooms. I was worried I was going to come in here and find security people. That's what I was looking for. Hopefully it wraps around. Probably doesn't, but... Okay. It's promising. This, I think, might have been exactly what I was looking for. Wow, they graffitied all around that thing. Thank you. See, it used to be such a pleasant touristy place before, you know, all the terrorism and the bombing and the exploding, all of that. There's two guys right on the other side of this wall. Got no real way of reaching them, though. Except for perhaps using the magic of vents. Can't jump high enough. Alright. I'll see if I can maybe stack some things up in there. This one's too heavy. This one, however. I am really close to being able to make that. Again, in spite of really looking like I can make it, I cannot, in fact, make it. Maybe there's some kind of high jump access thing I can buy. That's what I want. Neither of which I can use. Now, how's that gonna work? Looks like there is something, and I can't use that. Just see what's down here. Unfortunately, I think I just went largely in a circle. Alright, so I'm just gonna get out of here, go all the way back up around. And maybe there's some other way into the permit validation office. There might be some way around the outside, but not that I saw, not terribly obvious. Went through all that effort, and it amounted to absolutely nothing. Okay. Not sure what happened. Let's try it again.
My brother lives in the country, but is looking for work here. I wish he would change his mind.
Okay. This could be it if there's somewhere I can head up. Yeah, I think this seems very promising.
I don't give directions, I just work here.
This has to be right below it. Which doesn't help me much, because there's no way up. Maybe there's something on the other side of this. Probably not. Security rating too high. Alright. Maybe there's something closer to the front door.
Hold it, Clank. Let me see your permit. And be quick about it.
I'm sure you'll find everything in order, officer.
What's the matter, eh? I'm holding you up from some important, This is a BH-847.
Is that what it is? Sounds impressive.
Are you going to be a problem? Eyes to yourself. You are cleared through this checkpoint. Go about your business.
My business right now is, breaking into a government office, but thank you. I will. Needing to go with the ultraviolence option.
Permit validation office is closed. It's always closed.
Okay. Well. Uh-oh. Oh, man. Okay, so this actually leaves us in pretty much the exact same place that we were last time. which is, oh no, I'm shooting everybody to try and solve my problems. Well, thank you very much for watching. Us getting into the permit office, I don't know how we're going to do it yet, but I will figure it out next time.